Hey guys, how was your weekend? You all know how mine was. Snow. Couldn't do much of anything. Can't wait to get out and maybe start my tractor project. I've seen a couple of videos from you guys. Been out romping this weekend, having fun. Boy, do I envy you. I wish I didn't have snow, but we do. But what I thought I'd do, because I was playing with an idea this weekend, because I don't really have a base to work on engines, small engines that is, and I thought I'd try and make one myself. I'm a DIY guy. If I can make it, I will. Why buy it if I can make it? And if I can learn how to make it, why buy it? So yeah, anyways, join me in this nice little build, and you'll see in the end.